When you run your fingers along the teeth of a comb, it sounds quite similar to the trill of an orange-crowned warbler. While standing in the sun, recording an orange-crowned warbler, my blue shirt and microphone were visited by a Rufous Hummingbird, as you will hear.